Today we're gonna do chuck roast pot roast. When you cook your pot roast and you're buying your piece of meat, plan on shrinkage by 1/3. So for this recipe, you're gonna need sea salt, fresh ground black pepper, fresh herbs of choice. Today I'm gonna use sage and basil. Baby red potatoes, do not peel them, just wash them well and cut them. The skins have vitamins in them. Garlic bulb, which we're gonna cut the top off and put the whole garlic bulb in there. Onions, 2 tablespoons of tomato paste, red wine. For this recipe, I'm using Merlot because that just happened to be the drinking wine in the house, but any type of a good red wine. Not good as in expensive, good as in adding flavor to your dish. Celery, carrots, and I have some roasted butternut squash and rutabaga that I like to add to my pot roast recipes for the flavor and for the fiber that the vegetables have. So first we're going to sear off the meat, brown it off on both sides. Then once it's nice and brown, then you're gonna remove the meat from the pan, add in all of your vegetables except for the roasted butternut squash and rutabaga. Stir that around a little bit, let it saute. Add in your red wine, and then we're gonna what they call deglaze the pan. So anything and everything that may have stuck to the pan, all that flavor from the meat is gonna come up and steam up. And then we're gonna add probably about a cup and a half of preferably beef stock. I have chicken stock today, so I'm doing chicken stock. Once you add all of that, then add in your roasted butternut squash and rutabaga. Stir it around, put your meat back in. Once it comes up to the boil, I'm using today a pot that can go from the stove to the oven. So we're gonna take it and put it in the oven and then let it cook for this piece of meat, this is about 2 1/3 pounds. So we're gonna cook it for a little bit over 2 hours or until tender, uncovered in a 350 degree oven. And that's it.